always, I'm Odds Flight Simmer. Welcome to the stream, and let's jump into the cockpit. Good morning, good evening, good afternoon, everybody. Welcome to the stream. Hey guys, what's going on? Welcome. I need to adjust that camera to point down. I feel like I'm looking up 2 feet tall because I got my chair a little bit lower. Guys, hope you're doing well. Welcome to the stream. Yeah, we started a little bit early because I'm like, I can't have a late night tonight, so we thought, you know, I normally take 45 minutes to start a plane, so we'll start a little bit early. But I hope you guys are doing well. Happy Father's Day to all the Aussie fathers out there. I hope you had an awesome day, and hope everybody else had a great weekend. So I hope you guys are doing well. Today we are checking out my friends over at actually Just Flight. They actually sent me and go, hey, this version 1.2, and I know we're doing airliners, guys. We're doing airliners because it helps me out during the streams, because obviously all the things have been going on with me. So apologies, we're not doing some GA, but I did some GA and it was a bit tough. So we're just sticking with airliners at the moment. You may be getting sick of the F28, but they did do a version 1.2. And Just Flight let me know and go, hey Shane, it's actually a very extensive update. Like, I've got the change log here. Actually, I'm going to show you guys the change log for a quick second so you can see. This is the change log. It's massive. Absolutely a massive change log for version 2. So I don't know if you guys are meant to see that, but you did. So we're going to have a look at that, why we actually do bits and pieces. So I'm interested to see. I actually haven't read it. I need to read it as I go along to see what's been changed, but they've basically made everything realistic and... Alright, we should be coming back any minute now.
Yeah.
Should be coming back. Don't worry, I saw it at the same time as you guys did. I saw it was just dropping frames. I don't know, it just does that every now and then where it just starts dropping frames and I've got to stop the stream and start the stream and I had to do it then, so I have no idea why. There we go, we're back. It just did it again. That's super odd that it's just starting to drop frames. Hey, you son of a bitch. Hey, short rounds. Just keep an eye on it, guys. Let me know, because I'm going to take my eyes on it for off a quick sec to say hello to everybody. But yeah, I'm not sure why it's dropping frames like that. But it is. Odd. I know I've got a modem that's not dodge, but it's sort of getting on its age and it's playing up a little bit, so... Tricky, welcome to the stream. Pringle, welcome to the stream. Captain Fuzzy, welcome to the stream. Big Jack, I hope you're doing well, my friend. Nice to see you. You got a stream up and coming in a couple of days. Good to see. Marcus Simmer, what's going on? Tutti, what's going on? Simon, what's going on? Riot, what's going on? Mr. William Kelly, hope you're doing well. Mr. Pilot Ryan, nice to see you. Is in the drop bear livery. We're gonna have a new... It's gonna be a while away before you guys see it, but we're actually in the pre-works for a new 737-600 livery coming soon. Mr. Abril Yamamatsu, Zenon says he's in Typhoon. You got typhoons over in Taiwan. Hopefully everything is okay, my friend. Jeez, we're having big world events when it comes to weather everywhere lately. Fires, hurricanes, typhoons... it is that time of year, isn't it, when the weather is changing. Mike, all the way from Canberra, I hope you're doing well. Welcome to the stream. That train guy, welcome to the stream. Tricky, did I say hello before? I don't know if I did, but William, what's going on? Welcome to the stream. Blade Aviator, welcome. David, what's going on, David? Hope you're well. It's glad to see you joining the stream. Audi, I'm getting low FPS of 13 even on a GTX 650, 16 gigs RAM, please anybody. Just turn your settings all the way down and make sure you're not on DX12 or any of that sort of stuff. It's a bit hard to do it over a stream though. Sonic, what's going on? Mr. Leap Freemason, welcome. Arthur Francis, g'day. Hey, Johnny Mon, what's doing? And Marcus, I was just about to go live when you sent it. That being said, though, this version of the airport, Marcus actually said, it goes, oi, Shane, the guy's done a new version of the airport. Here's the links. That being said, I already had this version in the sim all ready to go, and I was about to go live, so I couldn't change it. So, but it's not too bad. Plus, it's also got some points of interest, which are from the Oceanic update. So, yeah. Mr. Sean Dale, hope you're doing well, my friend. Thank you very much for jumping in on your Sunday morning and doing some modding. I can see he's already into it. Mr. Brett Plays, what's going on? Don't press that button. What button? Mr. Icelandic Warrior, hello, mate. Hope you're doing well. It's good to see you. Mr. Ian Watts is here. Welcome to the stream. 717 fan is here. Hello. And I think I'm fully up to date. So there's a little less people in the stream as normal, but that's because I've started the stream like way early. I think, well, you know, it takes me like half an hour to get up and running. So why not start the stream a little bit early? How's the weather there today? Was a little breezy. It got quite blue skies and sunshine in the midday. It was a bit cloudy in the morning and afternoon. So, it's all right. It's a little bit cold now. I've got the UGG boots on. It's still getting cold. Once the sun goes down, it's still getting pretty chilly at night still. But all in all. Excuse me. All right. So... Excuse me, need to get some water. All right, so let's have a look at the changelog. They completely reworked the flight control system to provide an even deeper level of simulation bunch of features included, a complete rework, the landing gear and nose wheel steering system. They've added new additional improvements to the electronic, the EFB, which is cool. They've added new liveries for the 1000 and the 4000, which is cool. Completely reworked the modeling, the texture of the cabin and crew panels for the Ford galley. Oh, Jesus, they haven't messed around when it comes to this one. They've really done a lot of work. And they've got a bunch of bug fixes in there. Fix this, fix that. Jeez, it's a massive update. All right, they haven't messed around here. Let's have a quick look at a couple of little bits and pieces. They've added some new features in here. Oh, hang on. What's this one? All right, let's have a look in here. Oh, that's right. They've got the automatic jetway. I think now if you hit the jetway button, it will actually pop back up. So, that there. Oh man, why is this going all over the shop? Come back here. All right, so what did they add to the EFB? Let's have a quick look. Auto jetway, Theo Frost EFB option. Ready for takeoff. Where's the Frost option? Multiplots. I'll have to have a look. There we go. Anyways, we'll work it out. Mr. Gav, what's going on? Gav, didn't you say you were going to be at work? I thought you said you were going to be at work, but welcome, my friend. I hope you're doing well. Happy Sunday to you, my friend. Let me quickly check, make sure this hasn't changed. HF in aerials on, cabin announcements, rudders, cockpits, pilots off. Okay, so it's basically reset everything back to the same spot. I don't use state saving either because I just go cold and dark anyway, so gauge refresh rate, throttle light, yep, okay. Should be all good. So the simulation will be too real, you won't know the difference. I don't know, we'll have to go and see, but I've got to read some of this. Like, they've fully worked the control system, they've fully simulated first mode, second mode, third mode, operation and all the flying control services. They've done a bunch of the hydraulics. The alternator control and flaps will operate in the correct speed, so they've done the speed for the flaps and updated their accurate feel with the flying control services, so they've reworked all those. They improved the lift up operation, you can improve deployment retraction logic, done heaps of stuff, improved speed brake blowback feature, there we go. So they've done a bunch of stuff even just in the flight model, which is pretty cool. Marcus, have you flown this thing since they've updated it? And thank you very much, mate, I appreciate it. Thank you very much for the dollar dono, it helps out a lot, mate. Thank you very much for the super chat. Put some drop bears in the chat for you, mate, and this is a few. Oh, and do you know what? OzFlight Simmer hasn't connected the bot because I started too early. Holy dooly. All right, I'll be back in 2 seconds, ladies and gents. I haven't even connected the bot. We'll be right back. Sorry guys, I've stuffed some stuff up. I'm just trying to get it to work again. Give me 2 seconds. Because I'm a bad streamer. Alright, the bot should be up and running. I've just got to put flight plan in there now. Holy dolly. What a special person am I? Oh, I told you the other stream I need to stop streaming. There we go. All right, we're back. Cool. Someone can put in exclamation mark flight plan in the chat. We'll see if that actually works. Then we should be good to go. Oh, the bot's already working anyway. It's all right. It's all good. It's all good. Thank you, Mr. Ryan Fox. Yeah, I got a bit of a head of myself. I said, oh, we'll start early and we'll have a chat in the stream and then we'll get up and running. But I was stuffed it.
With all due respect, sir, I'm not a teacher. Just want to manage the expectations.
All right, we're getting there. All right, we're going to jump in. Just quickly, guys, this week's going to be a little bit different in the stream. We're going to have a stream on Wednesday. So we're going to do a stream on Wednesday. We might have some
good
streams.
Morning, aviators. This is your captain speaking. Welcome to basic fighter maneuvers.
Now we're all going. Holy dolly! Evil, what are you doing?
Mr. Simmer here, a little something just for you, smiley face.
Thank you, mate. I appreciate that. I appreciate that so much. So thank you very much. Thank you, Evil. Thank you, mate. I appreciate that. I appreciate that heaps. Thank you very much. I'll pin you up to the top there. Guys, if you can keep putting some emotes in there for Mr. Evil. I was about to jump in and say, just in case you missed Saturday's stream, because they're going to be sort of a bit of a change of event. So we're going to stream on Wednesday this week. I may see if I can slide in a stream or maybe Tuesday or something like that. Tuesday afternoon or Tuesday mid-morning. We'll see how we go. We won't have a traditional news video out on Friday. There will be some because I'm going to have something pre-done, but it probably won't have any Microsoft Flight Simulator sim update stuff. And we won't have a stream Saturday morning and probably, we won't be streaming Sunday. And I don't know what's going to happen the week after. So yeah, so it's just things are going to be all bit messed up, but that's because I'm going back into hospital on Friday, and then I'm probably going to have some more surgery again after, like in another week or something like that. So bear with me, jump into the Discord where you can stay up to date with what's going on, and I'll be doing as much content as I wanted to. We may not get to the Starfield stuff because you guys are probably going to be all Starfield out by the time I can actually start streaming it. So we'll see how we go. So that being said, we need to jump in and get this flight going. Oh, and we're going again. I left the button on. Yeah. So we got to be going on. So doing these streams helps me out because it actually distracts me from my my real life stuff as well. So I appreciate it, guys. Thank you very much for all your support and donations like the Anth did and Evil did and stuff really helps me out a lot in these times. So I appreciate it. And thank you very much for all the kind words people have been sending through. So yeah, we're probably going to do it all again. So anyways, that being said, let's check this out. And big thank you to our friends over at Just Flight for sending out the version 2 details.
Do you not know a jailbreak when you see one?
Yeah, we're getting there. Come on, hold your horses. All right, let's get this thing in the air, shall we? Hang on. Go away settings. All right, ground power unit there. And I should be able to just hit the jetway button there, but we're going to do that in a bit of a second. Desktop sounds are on. We're going to put the most amount of fuel that I've ever put in this aircraft, which is going to be 8,243 kilos. Holy dooly, that's a lot of fuel for this. Yeah, it's going to be a lot of fuel. We're going to whack all that in. 2, 4, 3. And we're overweight. So I need to put in zero fuel weight, which is 25,141. Let's put that in there. 25, just so we can get this actually accurate. Enter. And empty weight. What was empty weight? I actually don't know what the empty weight of the aircraft is. But anyway, we're going to be overweight because I don't know what cargo amounts we're taking. Because that's actually less than the cargo we should be doing.
Breath in, breath out. It'll all work out.
Thank you, Xenon. I am. I'm just trying to take it. That's what Mrs. Odds keeps saying. Brian's hit 100 hours. We'll get back to that in a second. That's what Mrs. Oz keeps saying. Just take it day by day and one by one. And yeah, we'll get there. So you guys can't get rid of me that easy. So we'll keep going. But Xenon, thank you very much, mate. Appreciate it. Thank you very much for the kind words. It looks like Elite's going to hit it. 100 hours for Mr. Brian. But Mr. Xenon, this is for you, my friend. Thank you very much for the 3 months. And Ryan hit 100 hours on the stream. You know what that means, everybody. Yeehaw! Yeehaw! Mr. Ryan, thank you very much. Thank you, mate. Thank you, mate. Appreciate it. Brett says, I had to put a picture in your Discord. I was setting up my man cave still when you started streaming. I had to rush at least one screen on to check it. All right, I'll check it out. Where'd you put it, though? Screenshot media? That's Brett's setup. So are you streaming? You got me on there. Look at that. It looks a bit sparse, doesn't it, Brett? But it'll look good in the end run. Have you repainted everything? Are you repainting everything as well? And the mega computer on the right-hand side, holy dooly. Yeah, painted black, nice, it's looking good. Keep sending through some update photos. I did start early, yeah. But then again, we're nearly at starting time and I haven't done anything, so. I put the passengers back to 78 and we're on the right weight. That being said, I don't know. Looking, empty weight, okay. The empty weight is 17,611, which that's what it's in there. So we can't carry all the cargo I wanted to carry though, which is a bit of a shame. John, thank you very much for the, subscription. Welcome to the stream. I can't put any more in the aft cargo, but you could put more in the, we're meant to be taking 1,500 of cargo, but I can't take that. Your amount of cargo baggage has been reduced in order to do that. Yeah. All right. See, I can't even take that. So we're going to be a very, 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 very heavy plane to get up and running, say. Hey, Shane, just the one flight tonight. We'll see how we go, Inspector. That's one of the reasons why I started early. I will try to... I will try to do my best to get both of them going. So, but thank you, John, for the subscription. Welcome. All right, let's do some stuff. The 146 Angelo plane for me, yes. And the F-28 guys and the Hawk have been submitted to Xbox for an Xbox release coming up, so which will be nice. I think I need to turn the fan on. It's getting warm. All right, let's do GSX anyway. Request boarding. Air New Guinea. Yep, absolutely. That's who we're going to use. Cool. Aft cargo can open and forward passenger door is they normally open for that one. Make sure we're cold and dark. Smash that back up there again. Cool. The Air New Guinea livery. I did open aft, didn't I? Thought I opened it. Need to do it again. There we go. Let's go for both. Open forward packs. I thought we did that. Okay. Probably when I did column power off, it stopped it. So we're going to arm that. We're going to turn that on. We're going to turn that on. I thought I told old mate to nick off. Didn't I go in the settings and get rid of old mate? Hey, if you're going to fly my plane, make sure you shave. Let's turn the cockpit pilot off. I thought I did that before. Now I can see out my window there. Wait for the F-28. Yes, they've submitted it. They said that I got it on their Facebook post and I forwarded it on my Facebook. So guys, if you aren't checking out, you can always, if you're on Facebook, if you're an old as me and you're on Facebook, you can check out the Odds Flights on the Facebook page as well. GSX is sometimes, well, I made sure I did a update to start off with, so I did an update for tonight's flight. We are flying 29,000 feet for the flight up. It's going to take about 1 hour and 15 minutes to get up there. That 30 lifetime. No, it's dark over there. I don't know what who's jumping planes over there, but I've got set 8:41 in the morning. The sim, it's dark over here at the moment, so right, I'm gonna turn those on here and we don't have the GPS switched on, so we need to do that because it's done an update. Can I have my settings back, please? GPS navigation, cool. A click spot's not the best though, is it? All right, that's flying up. No GPS? What's going on? It's not good. If we can get some, hey Ruben, what's going on? Let's see if we can get some satellites in the air. It'd be interesting if it doesn't pick them up. We'll be up the creek without a paddle. Test that, make sure that's all good. Hey, Mr. Pilot Jax, hope you're doing well. Welcome to the stream. All right, cool. I'd say we're going to pick up some satellites here in a second. Doesn't have my flight plan. Am I going to have to jump back out and jump back in? I think I will. Because I've turned that on halfway through. Holy dolly. No, has it got my flight plan in there? No, it doesn't have my flight plan in there. Holy dolly, we're going to have to do this all again. Because I switched it on. It didn't load the flight plan in. Bugger me. Bugger me. Do I have the GTN 750 installed? How How do I change it over to the GTN 750? Never done it with this. Don't restart then. I've got yeah, but it's not updated though. How do I change it? I've already gone back to cold and dark. In the taskbar? Where the friggin' hell? Oh no, I don't think I've got it installed like that. Nah. I don't have it in the taskbar, I don't think. Oh yeah, that one. What am I doing? I'm doing stuff I don't even know what I'm doing. Where's it put that? Where's it actually put it? Ah. In here.
And if my grandmother had wheels, she'd be a wagon.
I tell you what, Marcus, I don't know what I'm doing, so I'm just going to jump out and just quickly start it up again. It's going to literally take 2 seconds from where I am now, so, and then I'll play around with that a little bit later. I've never messed around with it, so I think it's probably not the best idea to do it on a stream, so... It's all right. I'll mess around with it as we're flying. It's all good. It literally take me 2 seconds to load in. I'll get frustrated by messing around with it and then waiting for you to tell me what to do in a delayed chat. So that's all right. I should have, I forgot when I loaded in that I will have teething problems with a new update. But lucky we started the stream early. Because we really haven't started it early now. VOR? No, I don't feel like doing. Don't feel like doing VOR to VOR. Which gate was I at? I was at 5. Now I can't even find it. Parking gate 5. Hey Dean, what's going on? Welcome to the stream. Hope you're doing well. Fine, but it is the main, yeah, but while I'm streaming, it's probably not where I want to be. Do you want to go out? Or are you getting hot? I need to turn the fan on, but I don't want to get up because it hurts. In the 4:30, 5:30, will it? All right. Yeah, but I've got to import it to the GTN 750 and I've got to find a directory to do it though. Is that correct? Because if it is, I'm not going to do that today. Here we import from Simbri. All right, cool. Give me 2 seconds, guys. Give me 2 seconds. Let's try to do this because I don't know. I'll give it a go. I'll see what happens. I'm just going to do this just quickly before I do anything else to see if I can get this to work. Because I haven't updated this whatsoever. Yeah. Menu what? Yeah. Import. Loading flight plan from SimATC. Okay. It already had it in there. But is that going to do my SIDs and STARs for me though? I'm learning something. Oh, sort of. It's a bit messy though. Is it grabbing it from Navigraph Charts or Navigraph? It's not. Okay, so I need to do the, See, this is the thing. I've got to mess around with this because I don't know the 750 too well. So now I'm going to be stuffing around with stuff I don't know how to do and people probably want to just go flying. Runway 28. Just let me mess around with this for 2 seconds. And I was going to do the RNAV. 28. Cool. We're going to put all that in there. Transition was going to be... Oh. There we go. Cool. Load the broach in. There we go. All right. Alright, we need to mess around with this for a little bit. Why is that going nuts for? We need to get... Why is that sending him back there? And it's going nuts. Why is it going back there for? The system setup. What am I going to systems for? I didn't really want to learn stuff on a stream. I just want to fly. Where's systems? Don't worry. All right. I just got to figure this out here because it's going nuts. We're going up here. So I just got to figure this out for a quick second. Which one am I removing here? Right, that's going there. That's going to go there. Then it's going there. Then it's going there. It's going there. I don't know what it's doing all this double stuff here though. Going back to here, we don't need to be doing that. Can get removed, and then that can get removed, and then that can get removed. Cool, and then holy dooly, this has gone nuts. Nuts. What's all this stuff? Then we're doing some magical stuff around TomTom. Holy, this is just way too much of what I wanted to do. Why has it got the RNAV in there for? TomTom doing. Far out. Alright, let's remove this guy. Alright, that should be right now. Does that normally happen with it? Yeah, neither did I, Big Jacko. Neither did I. I'm just learning now because I don't really use it too much. But anyways, we're working it out. We're just doing it on the stream together. Thanks, Marcus. Appreciate it. We've got that in there. I'm going to cross this guy off. Going to get rid of this guy for a second. And... yeah, all right. Give me 2 secs, ladies and gents. Good. Where are we with this? All right. All right, let's go back here for a second. For all that, we haven't got any. When can you go direct to anyone to skip? Is that a question to me? I'll take all my flight sim advice from Big Jacko's Gaming. Absolutely. So you should. You should. All right, let's see if we can do this as quick as possible now. All right, total pure weight's going to be 08243. Put that in there. No, 08. There we go. 243. And empty zero fuel weight is 25414. 25414. So we're going to pop that in there. That's giving us that. And 78. We're still over. We're still over. I'm going to have to get rid of that. We're going to be a heavy plane anyway. Cool. All right. G6. Let's go. Quest boarding. Let's go. This one. This one. And pack store is good. We'll do that one for a quick measure. Sorry, everyone. We're learning as we go, too. Just make up everything. Yeah, I'm trying to. Just make up. Yeah, sim don't crash on us now. That would be very, very annoying. Cool. All right, we're going to do those. Thank you, everybody. Appreciate it. Marcus, I think we're going to end up working it out. So thanks, mate. It's got the 29. So Marcus was saying that that should import it straight all into the 430, the 540, sorry, the 430, 530 for me. So straight into this. So I can have them both turned on, yeah? I think is what he said. We shall see. Yes, okay, cool. All right, I'm clicking buttons as we go. So we just get things done. Crew boarding started. I'm going to get some passengers. We'll see how we go. Hey Phil, what's going on? Welcome to the stream. Hope you're doing well. I use MapQuest. What's MapQuest? It's so interesting that the knowledge base that we have within our flight sim community and you guys as well. I learn so much from you guys where you go, oh, okay, didn't know that, didn't know that, didn't know that. And even watching other people's stream, you go, oh, I've learned some stuff as well, didn't know that. I think I'm probably going to have to turn this on because I reckon it would have been off. We did the update. Always hard to see. Come on. Yeah, I did need to turn it on. No, I don't want to move you around. I just want to click the button back. It's not going to click back. Go the Pies. Did they win? Are they actually in the finals? I have no idea. Flight plans in there. Cool. Cool, 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 cool. All right. Let's go back to see what we're doing here. Runway 28. What we're doing today. And for our GA friends, if you didn't check out, obviously, the news video, apologies it went up on, it went up a day later. It's only because I had to go and see doctors and get scans and all that sort of stuff done, so I didn't have enough time to get it out. But looking forward to Black Square bringing out all the GA turbine stuff, so that's going to be good for GA stuff. I saw them stupid vegan pies in the freezer just before. Who gets the vegan pies? Is that Mrs. Big Jacko, or is that just someone picking up the wrong things by mistake, Dave? All vegan meat pies. Happy Father's Day. Thank you very much, mate. I had an awesome Father's Day. Nice and chilled and relaxed, which is what I need at the moment. It was great. So we had Father's Day breakfast with the family and Mrs. Oz's parents. And then I basically chilled out at home all day. So spent some time with Mrs. Oz and Junior, which is great. Alright, that's all done. We're gonna start firing up some engines now, or APUs at least. Jesus, lucky I started this stream early. Holy dooly. And the APU's already going. There we go, that's all done. And we're pretty much ready to push back, so... Thank you, Big Jacko. Appreciate it. And happy Father's Day to all the fathers out there in Oz. And even if it wasn't Father's Day, happy Father's Day to you anyway. Cool. And they said they did some texture work out the back here. Oh, hello. Hello. I think it was out the back here they said there's texture work. Hello. Hello. Well, all right. Thank you, Marcus. Appreciate it, my friends. See, Marcus reads all the materials. He knows. Reads all the materials, so he knows what's going on. Fraternizing with the passions. All right, okay. We just need to go. Come on, there's 78. Come on, get the baggages on. Oh, mate, how come the bags aren't on, but the passengers are all ready to go? Johnny Munn's already taken. Everyone's taken off. Sorry, guys. But taking off. It won't take me long to get this thing going, so... The union's on strike. I didn't know they were in a union. But is the union on time? Probably not. Hey Bubba, what's going on? Completely positive I'll never be late for takeoff. Yeah, I'm on. Make sure we press that. We'll get rid of the ground power unit because we don't need that anymore anyway. We're running on APU power. Is that your 736? Yeah. Well, yeah. It's just one of those things, isn't it? One of those things. Come on, mate. We're giving him the hurry up. Come on, dude. Let's go. Let's go. Close these ones. Close these ones. Apparently, Jet's Flight also done a bunch of work when it comes to the steering on it, so I'm interested to see how that's going to be. There we go. That's come pushing back. Is he finished now? He is. We'll see you later, champion.
Hello, Captain. We are ready for pushback.
Hello, Captain. Ready for pushback. Ready for pushback. That's my British. Ready for pushback. Truck's going off. Handbrake is on.
Departure checks completed.
Departure checks completed. Ready for a hot water bottle. Flight time, ladies and gentlemen, is 1 hour and 19 minutes in the air. It's one of the reasons why we started a little bit early, but that didn't work out, did it? Still 53 minutes and we're only pushing back. Holy dooly. To say we're not powered on. Oh, it's just gonna come back later. Okay, cool. Just like. As it called, ready for pushback and straight. It's like, hey mates, we're ready for pushback.
Release three mates. Brakes,
was that good enough for you, Ruben? Helps if I've got air in that the bleed air. There's no air in the blue air. There's nothing to turn the turbine around to get it started. Now we're going. Now we're moving. Hey, Gab, what's going on? Welcome to the stream. Hope you're doing well. G'day, 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 g'day. All right. Let's get that one in there. Marcus is in Air New Guinea livery. Thank you, mate. I appreciate you for doing that. Give it all the fuel. Number one engine. Going. What's going on, Admiral? There's a few lined up, so you've probably got plenty of time. There we go, fired that up. You're loading back in, okay. So that's quicker, because they said they actually did the flaps. Feels like those flaps are quicker. So they said they got it to a more realistic time. But I'll have to let them know, it does that little funny thing here. No, it didn't do it then. Okay, cool. Interesting. Alright, what are we doing here? Pop the APU. And then we're all good to go here. Turn the taxi lights on. Yeah, exclamation mark leader will pop it up. Let's get taxiing. Hopefully Admiral's not too far away. In? Cool. Sim's been running smooth lately. Good news. Cutting corners. I think that must be Admiral. Alright, are we going, ladies and gents? Good to go. That is you, Admiral? Okay, thought so. I will say, they've said they've done the fixing of the roll and stuff, and the and also the tiller, which I don't use, but I feel like the roll's better too, because this thing used to taxi even on idle, and I don't think it's sort of doing that now. Storm's
E4 road. Flaps cut off, pull off, and shut off. Masters cracked my door and emergency button.
Right, the door's closed. Yeah, it was a lot more natural, yeah. Except I still haven't done response curves for the Turtle Beach flight stick. Right, Mr. Aviator Boy is going. A nice sunny day in Canberra. Nice. 22 degrees and in tomorrow. Hey, Aaron, what's going on? Welcome to the stream. Admiral, you go, mate. You go in front of me. You can go in front of me. It's all good. That's Admiral. I said he can go in front of me. I think he's still learning the 7-3. But I hope you're doing well, Richard. We'll put the dippers in and we'll get going. Now hear the engines if someone wasn't doing bloody Airbus barks at me. There we go. Got up there with plenty of runway. See you, Moresby. Oh, holy dooly. The gust lock thing, hey? The old gust lock trick. Is this trimmer working? It is. Feel like it's not working. Wings are overrated? Not really. Can't grab it. I'll be 2 seconds. Thank you. I'll pop it in 2 secs. Thank you. So that was Mrs. Oz dropping stuff and I'm like, I can't grab it because I'm not on autopilot. And I'm trying to get this thing up to speed. That's gonna have to do. Had it going nuts. Look at this. Holy dooly. Hey guys, this is not the Just Flight, this is the Turtle Beach stick doing this. Because it did it to me the first time I actually tried it. It does weird stuff, and I still haven't worked out why it does it. Weird, very, very weird. It gets all messed up with the trim wheel somehow, and I don't know why. I need to figure it out. But that's what was doing that. Right out the window. No, I just need to figure out why it's doing it. I think what it does is, if I'm messing around with the trim wheel when the autopilot's on, when I get it to what it wants to do, because I'm fighting it the whole way, then it goes nuts. So, but yeah, it's all right. We're back on track. Got IIS mode on there. And we're tracking and we're going up, so that's better than what we were doing before. And I think I just need to quickly turn this down. Holy dooly, it's been a bit of a marathon. I thought, no, that's all right, that's where it should be. Cool. All right, guys, I just got to quickly go and say goodnight to the family, or to Oz Jr. I'll be back in a wee little bit, but we got in there. It was a bit messy. But so far so good for the update, but I think I had the autopilot on smashing the trim wheel on that one, so, and the camera's deciding not to work, and Oz Flight Sim is broken. God, always shenanigans happening with the streams. All right, be back. Yeah, camera's playing up. I can see it. It's just not easy for me to just to get up and just like change it, but I'll be back in a few minutes, guys. It's turning back to Point Moresby? No, is it? What's it doing? No, it's on track. It's because I was going the wrong way before, so it should be... We should be right now. Yeah, it's tracking the right way now. If I bring up this little knobby here that we found out earlier before... How is your journey? My journey is journeying along, as journeys always do. There we go. We should be right now. Wrong way. How could this happen? It could happen many different ways on the Oz Flight Sim channel. I honestly, guys, I don't even know if we're going to get the flight back now, because it's an hour and 11 minutes and we're just taken off. So I apologize. I'm a rubbish streamer, but we'll see how we go. But I started the stream at 6:30 and that was the idea, so we can do the flight back. But we might bloody run out of time. But we'll see how we go. But thank you to Ant, and thank you to Evil. I appreciate it for the donos. It helps me out so much. I appreciate you guys for doing that. And also, Zenon, thank you very much for the 3 months. Guys, thank you very much. I like your style. Realistic. Okay. The beam did pop off. It did. It went back to roll. Okay, why is the GPS screwed for? There is a floater back. Oh, the dog's in here now. I'm kicking the dog. Far out. What are you doing in here? I didn't know you were here, or else I wouldn't have kicked you accidentally. You staying or going? Jacko, I feel like I'm a cluster of F's at the moment. That's what I feel like. Who let the dog in? If you love his bean here just underneath the desk. It's a little spot, so. But see, Dave. Have a good one, my friends. Right, once I've got some confidence that I can actually get this thing to stay on track, we'll be sweet. Bubba says, Ozflight Simulator, be kind to you. We love the streams and real world. We love the streams, raw and real, and we all know the airlines can't keep a schedule. Yes. Thank you, mate. I appreciate it. Bubba, I was just saying to everybody, because we've got a few more people in here, I'll be streaming on Wednesday. And then we will probably have some sort of makeshift video out on Friday. I'll have it pre-recorded. I won't be streaming Saturday morning or Sunday, unless a miracle happened. And I'd learn how to walk on water. Usual time on Wednesday, yeah. I might throw in a stream in during the week or something like that, a couple hours in the afternoon. I have to see how I feel. But yeah, so I'll be out from, say, I don't know, Wednesday onwards. To speak, or Wednesday or Thursday onwards. As for what I mentioned before, we'll be going back into hospital, and then I can't tell you. I don't know when's the next stream going to be after that. I'll just keep an eye on the Discord, and we'll let you know. See how we go. I would like to say, oh, it's going to be here and here, but I don't want to make any unreliable promises. So we'll just see what happens. Yeah, it should be usual time on Wednesday. Bill, thank you very much for the 15 months. I appreciate it. Going to be another top awesome stream. Jesus, you guys have got a lot of confidence.
This is going to be another top awesome stream. Thanks, South Flight Simmer.
A lot of confidence in my streaming capabilities. What did I just turn off then? Where did that go off? What is the beam kit going off for? So it's doing this active leg blase thing again. So it's not following the GPS. I wonder if it's because we did the GTN. Do I have to have the GTN 750 up all the time for it to work, Marcus? Because it keeps missing the navs. No. I wonder why it keeps missing them. And the gear's down. Anybody notice that? Gear lever was down. Now it's picked it up. Pretty slow. got to keep correcting it. Yeah. I know it's AP beam, but I've got to. It keeps dropping off. And then I've got to heady mode it to get back before it picks it up, then drops off. Well, it seems to be William, but I don't know. I don't use it. It's the first time I've used it, so. Quite a bit of turbulence up here, Roger. There we go, now the beam's picked it up. Don't know, we'll see how it goes over the next one. Which, we're going to be on this leg for quite some time anyway, so as we go over the ocean a little bit. It does. The update feels a lot better considering I'm flying it like a piece of rubbish. Like a bag of bolts, I should say. But Bill, thank you very much for your 15 months, my friend. I appreciate all the support. This is for you. Thank you, legend. Put some Marys in the chat with Phil. Look at the views and the mountains as we get out of here. Nice. Thank you everybody for coming along. Tell you what. See, then it's dropped off again. Do you know why it's dropping off? Because every time I'm hitting the V button, it's dropping off. You watch this. Beam. It drops off. Why is it doing that for? No, keep. Be displayed maps. Why is it turning other stuff off for? Autopilot's control V. It's wings level though.
Having any fun yet?
It's something weird. It's turning off every time I bring the map up though. I wonder if that's a bug. Is anybody else getting that? Weird. But that's why I kept missing all these ones here, because I was missing the missing the legs because I kept hitting the thing button, you know, that button. And this is not working. There we go. Holy dolly. If you want to come and watch someone how to fly virtual planes, not like the real thing, this is a great channel to come to, as I have no idea what I'm doing. I'm meant to be showcasing that the Just Fly version 1.2, instead of I'm making a mockery out of it. So I do apologize to my friends over at Just Fly. And if you're new to the channel, this is really as good as it gets. It doesn't get any better than this. If you want to watch a real serious pilot, you need to go and check out our friends over at Twitchland. Because they're serious over there. Let Jacko show how to do it? Yes. Yes, absolutely. That's what we need to do. Wonder if it's this, it's the flight stick yoke playing Velocity 1 flight stick yoke playing a bit of a mayhem on me still. Yeah, the AP button switching off, yeah. When I bring the map mode off, so I do map, V, and it, when it brings up, it switches off. I gotta put it back on again. Elite Freemason just hit 200 hours, did he? Where? Didn't even see it. No, oh, there it is. It was doing it before the ping, the 750, because it did this to me before. It's done it to me once before, so I don't know. But Mr. Leap Freemason, thank you very much for the 200 hours of your time. Commiserations, as I would like to call it. Thank you very much for all the support, my friend. This is for you. Come on, line them up, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much, mate. Thank you for being so kind. I appreciate it. Thank you, mate. Thank you for that. So we're leaving the... I can't use the bloody map when I wanted to. So we'll have to do this. But Mr. Elite Freemason, thank you very much. Congratulations on your 200 hours. Appreciate it. But we're going to cross the pond. And hopefully we get some speed happening in this girl, because she's pretty slow so far. But yeah, guys, this is only going to be, we're only going to be able to do the one flight because we've taken way too long to not even get up proper descent. So apologies for that. Know what I do. Really don't know. You are the centerpiece of the amazing flight community. We appreciate dedication, heart, and you put into it. Thank you, Mr. Elite Freemason. I appreciate it. I feel like I'm not doing it justice lately, but thank you very much for the kind words. Thank you very much. Does it also happen when you click the map icon on the taskbar? Let's have a look. Yeah, it does. So which means it is... There we go. I'll need to send that tube through to our friends at Just Fly. I don't know why it's doing it. Don't know why it's doing it. Can someone just mark this time down in the can someone, that's weird, doesn't happen. Yeah, it's weird. I don't know what's going on. Pete, thank you very much for the tenner. Appreciate it. Can someone send me a Discord like mark?
It's been a while, but I'm back.
And then I'll just send it to them so they can have a look at it. I don't know why it's doing it, if it's my end or their end, but yeah, weird. Pete, thank you very much, mate. Appreciate it. Thank you very much for joining in. Sounds like it could be a data overload. My head is about to have an overload, so it could be. But thank you very much, Pete. I appreciate it. This is for you, my friends. Thanks, legends. Guys, put some emotes in there for Pete. Spam them if you got them. If you got a gifted membership in recent times, this is what you got to use it for. You got to spam the emotes. Pete, thank you very much. We're only at 25,000 feet. Holy dooly, we're going slow. That's because we're so heavy. We are so heavy. This thing's struggling. She's a heavy girl today. 8 tons of fuel. Black smoke pouring out the back. And someone mentioned it was turbulent before. You're not wrong. Zacho Wise, what's going on? Hey ho. Oh hey. Unless we have all the bad days, but I know joining your streams and getting involved in flights really brings people's days. Thank you, Elite. I hope so. And what you guys don't know is you guys helped me out big time, especially the last 3 months and however long it's gonna keep going on for. I appreciate it. Is all the multiplayers gone? No, they should be in behind us and in front of us. There we go. I'm just caught in the middle. So you guys helped me out as well. And the camera's going stupid again. Just blocking the cam signal. Trust me. Yeah, my brain's having an overload. Lost everybody again. Holy dooly. They'll appear back, Marcus, when you get closer to the airport, I guess. Your Bing data was off. Ah. Zeto flies. This is the flight plan here. We're just past... we just flew past... No? Was it Rump Q? I don't know if it's got a Q in there. We're on our way up to... Duck No. Delta Alpha Kilo November Uniform. Aaron says, you're number one in my book. Thank you, Aaron. Appreciate it. Big toes and all, my friend. But yeah, it's a bit of a bummer, ladies and gents, that the, we're going to have disruptions in the streams. And I was looking forward to streaming some Starfield and stuff. So, I don't know. I'm not saying it's not going to happen, but I don't know. I'm not making any promises at this stage. And normally we don't do flights over the ocean, but it's not all the way. It's only probably for about 45 minutes, so. The family goes on vacation on Sunday. Yeah. And I didn't know I was going into hospital on Friday until Friday. Oh. So it's all happening. There's 28. And we're just sitting under about mark of 0.68 on the mark speed on the meter. Once we get up to another 1,000 feet, we should be able to speed up a little bit. And guys, I'm actually going to duck out for a quick second because Oz Jr. is about to go to bed. So hopefully, I'm going to slow this down. I don't come back and we're over speeding too much. So I'll be back in a little bit, guys. Cool. Did Dan hit 100? Was that from before? I have no idea what's going on. And there's only so many yeehaws I can do at the moment. Runway 10 is the preferable one now. What are we set up as? Runway 28 RNAV. What's it preferable by for? How much is it? Hey Metas, what's going on? And welcome to the stream. Hope you're doing well. Alright, we hit 29. Oh, we need to bring that back. We don't overspeed. Good morning, big hugs. Greetings, salutations. 10 more and you'll make the 200 hour mark. Thank you guys, appreciate everyone for checking out. Hey, Mr. TP, up to the air show today. The number one Gatwick, yes. Yes, you. What's he up to now? 122 subscribers. Oh, nice. It's getting there, Metas. You're getting there. You haven't posted a video for 2 weeks, eh, son? What's going on? I hope you're doing well, my friends. Did someone hit 100 before when I was ducking out to Ozflight Simulator Jr. or... Yeah. Yeah. Holy dolly. Guys, put some emotes in
there.
Oh,
wow, 10 months. Where has the time gone?
Oh, wow. You have such a soft voice there, Mr. TP. Where did you get that? Thank you very much for the 10 months, mate. Appreciate it. Thanks, legend. Alright, we'll stay on this side because we can see some friends in the air. I'll just check that speed again quickly. I think it's holding safe. I'm just going to drop it a little bit more. There we go, and we should be alright. Holy dooly, what a week it's going to be. And it's a long weekend for our friends over in... I believe Canada and the States this weekend, so... Michael's got 462 hours, he's flexing. Oh, so Dan, did we do a thing before? I can't remember what I've done. Like, I've got a bloody short memory today. No, we've done two of them. It was one of yours. I can't remember what's going on. Do we do a celebration for Dan or did I miss it? That was 552 hours. Captain Pozzy 544. Ooh, there's a bit of a rivalry happening there. Bubba and Pozzy are getting close. Running out of memory, yes. No, it's because I'm sitting here in pain, that's why. I'm holding my side. And I've got to get up and fix that camera. Thank you, everybody, for all those hours. I didn't. All right, I missed Dan's. Guys, put some emotes in that. Dan will find some 100%. He's clicked finally. After all this time, he's hit 100 hours on the stream. Dan, thank you very, very much. I can't keep doing the yeehaws, but this is for you, my friend. Come on, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah.
appreciate it. Thank you very much for all the support. Thank you, mate. You missed the techno one. Well, we can't do the techno one anymore. And Zato Files, welcome to the Business Class Lounge. This is for you, my friend. Welcome. You can now spam those emotes like you can never spam them anymore. This is for you, my friends. Thank you, guys. I need to wave with the other hand because it hurts to wave on this side. But thank you, everybody. Thank you, Mr. DP. Thank you, Mr. Dan Random and Zato Files. Anyways, welcome to the stream and thank you very much. So we're about halfway through the flight on our way to Delta Alpha Kilo November Unicorn. Just become a member now, but being that supporting for half a year now, mate, I appreciate it. Thank you very much. We have, like, out of the 74 people here, there's probably about 30 people that are lurking and too scared to say hello or... But that's cool. It is fine. We love our people that are supporting. Just because you're lurking, you're supporting it as well. So I appreciate it. Benny, it's interesting. But we have a bit of chocolate on my lip. The lurker supporters. Yeah, well, some people don't like... Well, some people might be watching the stream, right? But they might not be even logged into the YouTube account. So they can't talk... They can't chat anyway. But then also there's some people there that just like to lurk in the background. Like, I watch a bunch of streams as well. And sometimes I don't say hello. I'm just lurking. Because I know if I say hello, then I'll be chatting in the stream and then I won't get what I need to get done. So, yeah, some people are saying. Some people might be at work and they might be watching. You know? You never know. Richard said I'm lurking in my raincoat. Ooh. There we go. Dan said I'm lurking all the time, but decided to fly with you today. Thank you, Dan. And his head's so big he needs his own zip code. It's all about the bucks when it comes to the Benny. It is. Hey, Mr. Iron Knob, what's going on? G'day from the knob of the power. Excuse me. Thank you, Evil. Appreciate that. Thank you, mate. Appreciate it. Hitting at the, Ooh, what am I doing here? Putting all sorts of stuff on YouTube. He wishes his bullet was that big. Come on. Dream on. I was always lurking until this channel. This was the first one that I ever participated in at the chat. Mr. TP, what made you want to participate in the chat? Is an interesting question if you've always been a lurker, but thank you, mate. Appreciate it. I'm glad you decided to participate. I had a low-flying Spartan from the Australian Air Force fly over this afternoon. What's a Spartan, Bill? It's not a drone, is it? On the stream and the other one in the sim. Yeah, I'd say that's for most people that are flying with us. But the big group over here, Mr. Iron Knob is there himself in the F-28. Before Flight Sim, you met the floppy disk era. No. Not sure what it was. It was probably just your personality and stuff that made me feel comfortable enough to start chatting. Ah, nice. Oh, it's a military transport aircraft from Italy. Ah, okay, cool. I don't know why I thought it was a drone. It just sounded like a drone. Dominic says, I'm lurking around tonight. Never had a chance to get online yet. Unfortunately, a two-year-old son gets in the way. Dominic, thank you very much. I bet she doesn't get in the way. But thank you, mate. I appreciate it. And thank you very much when you do get time that you spend it over here with us. So thank you, mate. And keep on not lurking away, my friends. Well, thank you, Mr. TP. Appreciate it. I try to have conversations with all you guys when I can. As much as possible, so I read everybody's comments. I'll try to read everybody's comments and I try to reply back to everybody as much as possible. That's one of the reasons why we don't do bat sim, so I can concentrate what's going on. You guys are more important to me than flying planes, because I don't really fly them too well, so. Big Jacko's in sight, is he? Is Jacko still here? I thought he went to bed. Some people are already descending. Holy dolly. And Fozzie's basically up at, he's that high. I've got to turn that off. There we go. Ding dong. We've got heaps to go. Heaps to go yet. Richard, I have no idea what that means. I'm just trying to read between the lines. I'm trying to read between the lines. Exclamation mark flight plan into the chat, Indrid, if I said that correctly, then you'll be able to pick it up. Exclamation mark flight plan. Can you read this? I was reading that a different way. I was trying to read it. I was right. The way that I had that in my head, right, I was reading it. I was going, shit. anyway, I'm not going to go any further than that, but that's the way that I read it. Anyways. Oh, kids. He's picking on me now. The wrong way of writing? Yeah, sorry, kids. Hey, Audi. Welcome back. We'll stay over this way because we can see some of the land coming up. So just Air New Guinea used to actually do these flights with F-28s back in the world, or back in the day. In the 70s and 80s, they used to do this sort of stuff before they bought Boeing jets. And I think this airport was actually had some work done to accommodate bigger aircraft back in the day, so... but we're just going to be doing an RNAV approach in, and then obviously I'll control the VNAV and so forth, so, and then we'll see how we go. It was meant to be an hour and 15, an hour and 20 minutes of flying, and we're already at the 2 hour mark. We're only halfway of the flight, though. The stream will probably go just under 3 hours, and then we'll have to call it a night, because there's no way I can do a 4.5 hour stream, so. Dominic, not anymore, really, not anymore. I did a couple of vaccine flights at the start of the year. That wasn't on stream, and they're the sort of the last ones I sort of logged in and did. Which aircraft? This is the Fokker F-28. Most perfect in the delays. Yeah. So yeah. So don't really get time to do vaccine flights. I sort of treat these streams as me just doing my own personal flying, but multiplayer and stream at the same time. So. Apologies, we are doing so many GA flights. I mean, sorry, so many airliner flights, but it's easier for me to manage at the moment, so. I downloaded all the stuff you posted. What's the last one that has all the hangers on it? That's the library file. So these guys have obviously used this guy's assets. You've got to download the assets for the for it to appear properly in the sim. The library file is where the guys designed all the hangers and stuff. You can't hear the music much. I was feeling that they probably made the engine noise up a bit more. Just let me know if that works and you can hear it better. He's a loud plane, the old Fokker. No, Mark, I'm going backwards, my friend. Looking backwards. I'm going backwards. Do I ever use a headphone simulation? No. I can't afford it, Blackjack. This is what I do for a job. If I can't stream and make videos, I'm in trouble. I can't pay the bills. That's the truth. And I can't work because I'm not well. So it's like a revolving thing that's going around. It's the pain in the backside. So this is what I do for a job. If I don't do this, I'm in trouble. Oh yeah, Mark. I just don't sort of give you guys all my health details online. I've been obviously a streamer and stuff. You guys get to know some of my personal life, but I don't go through all the bits and pieces. But yeah, that's the sort of thing. If I don't do this, I get a bit in trouble. So, anyways, let's move on. I'm just flying bat sim a lot, but became too much mature and took the fun of actual flying. Sometimes uses pilot ATC, which is fun. Yeah, sound like a pain in the back. Yeah, fully understand. Yeah. Obviously my previous corporate job I had 500 sick days, which would have come in super handy right now. Would have been great. Anyways, it is what it is. So I will do as much as I can when I can. So Mr. Iron at Knob Airways, thank you very much. Hope this helped. Every single bit helps, my friend, and appreciate it. But I don't want to jump in here and I don't want to sound like I'm, you know, asking for this sort of stuff, so please don't send anything just because I'm talking about it. So thank you very much, mate. I appreciate it. This is for you. Thanks, legends. Thank you, mate. Thank you, mate. Appreciate it. Thank you very much. Is Mary picking that up? Mr. Iron Love, we're going to pin you up to the top. This is all that anyone can ask of you. Thank you, mate. Know where you are coming from. I appreciate it. Thank you. Thank you very much. Yeah, I only want people to do donations and super chats and members when they, you know, when they want to. When they're enjoying it, they want to contribute it, not just because I do this for a job. Hopefully, you guys find this stuff entertaining enough where you want to go, yep, I want to do this because this guy's okay, so. No, we need four more likes. Actually, we need five more likes so we don't get past Fozzie's favorite number. So, Mark. So, guys, I know the camera's flicking on and off. Just please bear with me. It's just doing one of those things tonight. So, quiet viewing. Appreciate it. Thank you very much. Hey, Mr. Pink Frog Airlines. It was a matter of time before we would see you again. All right, let's quickly check, see where we are. Mr. Marcus, what do you got for top of D, my friends? Let me have a look. I'm just going to land on 28, yeah. Got 102 miles to Vaso. Never far away. The mountains look pretty cool here. Oh, nice. Oops. Keep pressing. You can tell I'm not used to. I'm rather more frequent with a 430 than what I am with a 950, so. Does this do a top of D? Yeah, I'm not gonna bother changing the approach. We're just gonna make shift it in. Oh, my beams come off again. Hello. Yeah, I have to use the VNAV calculator. Yeah, I thought it would be different. I actually haven't flown, like, we've been in Papua New Guinea, but I haven't flown up this way, and I thought this might be part of the DEM update as well for the Oceanic update, so. Let's just go 3,000. Let's go 5,000 and let's go 120. 1,300 if we start dropping now. Have you got an Escort? By the looks of it, we do. Yeah, got an Escort. And we're going to get over these. I'm going to start descending shortly. Won't be too long. approaching the waypoint. Is that how he's working it out with this guy here? See, that went off when this came up too. So when I brought this up, it popped off as well. Interesting. So we've got about 120 to go. Gonna bring it up again. See, it popped off then. Interesting. It's whenever it's bringing that one of those up. If I bring up the other menus, it doesn't do it. Hey, Captain Cookie, what's going on? See you, Blackjack. Catch you later, my friend. Have a good one. I've got to start slowing down. Off to the pool. See you, Mr. Elite. Catch you later, my friends. Oops, no, we don't do that. Wouldn't do that. Ever thought about doing an AN-225 group flight? Not really, because the 225 is not an aircraft I actually got into. Yeah, I never got into it. Don't get me wrong, it's an amazing aircraft, but I never learned how to fly it, so... I wish Honeycomb could fix that. The lights coming on the other way, we instead of having to go to the community file to make them work. Is that the light actually on the Honeycomb at yoke, or is that you mean like lights as in all the different aircraft lights? Oh, the throttle quadrant, ah. Won't let me silence the horn. It keeps coming back. I don't know why. Is it windy? Yeah, it's windy. It's been turbulent quite through the whole flight. Oh, geez, Inspector, you must tire you out. If, guys, if anybody doesn't know, Pink Frog Airlines and the Inspector are the same person. I'm like a magician that just gave away all the tricks. Inspector said, come on, Shane! same person. He's living a double life. That's a lie. Rubbish. Rubbish, rubbish, rubbish. Thought we knew that. Yeah, well, some people don't. People don't. That's it, I'm hopping out. See you, Mr. Pink Frog. Alright, seat belts can go on. But look at the terrain down here, it's pretty cool. Oz Flight Sim is the latest AI construction brought to you by Meta and Mark Zuckerberg. Oh yes, yeah, just call me a virtual robot. Virtual robot. F28, they added the toggle GPS under the controls options to control the horn and silence button first thing I signed. That's detected. Interesting. Indy's 169 at 17. I don't mind it just coming down and pressing here. I don't know why it went a bit yanky though before. A bit selfish, but I've got a Starlink in my new place, just had enough bandwidth to fly with you. Maybe the streams aren't perfect, but you really... Oh, thank you, Simon, mate. That is really, really kind of you. I appreciate that, mate. Thank you very much for saying that, mate. That means a lot. I appreciate that. I do. That's pretty cool. So thank you, mate. Ryan Fox, what's a true story? Right, where are we? What are we going to mess up today? There's 18,000 feet on our way to 5. Now the most seriously, what do you guys watch? I go back and watch some of my streams, my videos, and I go, this guy's boring as. I don't know, seriously, I don't know what you guys see, but anyways, I appreciate it. Thank you very much, because obviously you've been able to keep me, well, I'm doing a very bad job of making this my job, so I do have reasons for that. But thank you guys, I appreciate that. This is a feel good stream tonight. The camera keeps dropping out, Mr. Cookie. I know, mate. I do. I know. I know it keeps dropping out. And it's probably happening more and more and more. Bill, thank you very much for the $2, my friend. I'm going to give you a bit of a love heart in there and put some emotes in there. Appreciate it. Thank you very much. There we go, this is for you, my friend. Thank you, legends. Thank you, Bill. And we'll pin you up the top. And a huge viewer involvement in the flight. Yeah, I try to as much as we can. Right, how are we going? Damn, I want to say we know you're boring, but we love your streams. Didn't the bot read it out? Oh, I hate going back and doing my own, watching my own voiceovers and doing the streams. Watching the streams. I hate it. Like, this guy sucks. Been busy in the kitchen and you missed the top of D. I thought you were already descending, Marcus. It's Mr. Captain Cookie. I almost never try only to watch a group flight stream without taking off. Does this make a difference? Sorry, I need to read that again. Ruben says, I almost never try to only watch a group flight stream without taking off. Does this make a difference? Yes, it does. Absolutely. Still can't believe how classic regional jets are complicating the cockpit. Absolutely they are. Yeah, there's a lot of buttons to push. In the captain slow 777. Oh, don't bring that up. Don't bring that up. Come on. Come on. You can't just slide that in just because you wanted to. That's get some current news, Bubba. Get some current news. That's old news. You know, that's like living, you know, back in 88. That's old news. When was that 777 video? It was a stream, William. It was a stream. Escape the Queenstown accent. It just comes back to haunt me. Someone said, trust your instrument. So I did. Next minute. Straight in there. Straight in.
Shane here is a dono for some milkshakes, vodkas when you recover from the op. Mate, we are all sending best wishes and prayers. You're a top bloke and a good friend.
Thank you, Beto. That is very, very, very kind. And I'm hoping I can, everything goes well and we can make it there, mate. I appreciate it. Mr. Beto, thank you very much for the $20 dono. I appreciate it. I'll put that aside, my friends. There we go. We're going to pin that up to the top there. Guys, put some emotes in there. Link is in the Discord. No, it's not. How'd you find the link so quick? Hey, Spongebob, you're welcome, mate. It's no problem. I have it in my TikTok favorites. Oh, you're joking. Oh, that's right. I did do a TikTok. I did like four TikToks and it was like one of the TikToks. Hang on. I'll just grab it so you guys can see it and then we can all move on. And don't, guys, if you do this, don't subscribe to the TikTok because I don't really do TikToks. I tried it and I didn't like it. But there it goes. If you want to check it out, you can check it out there. But don't need to subscribe because I don't put any content out there, so. Alright, let's do some lights, which we didn't turn them all off anyway. We'll turn them back on. Let's slow down some more here. This horn off. Right, we just entered the star. Did I see my post to you in Discord? Bill, in Discord? That's old news. Oh, not me. Okay, cool. There you go. Bill just said, It's not you. It's me. Got to part ways, Ozflight Simmer. It's not working out. Was that 2.5 years ago now? Was that 2.5 years ago? Holy dooly. That doesn't seem like 2.5 years ago, but Microsoft Flight Simulator has been out for like 3 years now. Never ever let me get 2021. Oh, those were the days. Those were the days. These are the days of the hourglass. The days of our lives. Lockdown times, yep. Yep. There's the airport over there. With the adventure buildings. But why are we talking about all the big stream accidents? There's no need to talk about it. Literally. Because we love them. You guys do. I get all embarrassed. Every time I do like a bad landing, smash into a mountain or a building, I get embarrassed and flustered when I do it too. I've got 1,000 k's feet. No, but it does ring a bell, William. It does ring a bell. Thanks for bringing up all the shocking moments, everybody. All right. We're getting towards the end of the stream, guys, or getting there. Sorry, I can't do the flight back because we took so long. Excuse me. I do tell you that Jacko grabbed a soundbite from tonight. Holy dooly. Just let me know which one it's going to be. I have no idea. But just to let you know, we'll be streaming on Wednesday. And we might throw an afternoon stream in, maybe like a Tuesday or something like that. We won't have a stream on Saturday and Sunday, and the news video will be out, but it'll be a slightly shorter version of it because I'll have to have pre-recorded. So we won't have as many streams as what we normally would this week. But please, if you want to know what's going on with the streams, don't rely on YouTube, because sometimes I'll just do updates in Discord and say, hey, no stream tonight or whatever. Make sure you go over and sub to the Discord. Be part of the community over there if you feel like it. If you just want to be part of the Discord to fly when the flight plans are on, please go and check us out and hit the... because that's where I post the latest lot of info in there, so... you'll only see the information go on the streams about, you'll only see the information about the streams if they're going ahead when I publish them on YouTube, if that makes sense. Yeah, you can use the Discord as a resource, but some people are like, oh man, I've already got like 400 Discords, I don't need another one. Absolutely, Xander. I don't actually have the A2A. I missed it when it came out and I haven't got into it yet, but we will. We will when I get back in the GA. Here we go. We're going to make our turn. The interface in Discord is so not nice. Gonna get him on final here. Then we'll start slowing down. Mr. Pilot Ryan in front of us there. But guys, thank you very much for all the kind words tonight and all the smack talk. It's been great. I appreciate it. You can actually see where the actual runway is. Oh, there it is there. Cool. First notch flats coming out. Geez, those flats are a lot more slippery than what they were. 11. Looking good. We're a bit high. No worries, Bubba. No worries. And don't worry, mate. It, these sorts of things help. Like I said at the start of the stream, you guys help me get through things, so I appreciate that. We're doing a space shuttle landing here. We're slow enough to do it. We only share the smack because we care. Damn right. Yeah, I know, I saw it. Speed. I know. Be a bit of a crosswind from the right to the left. What are we doing? I'm on final. I'm on the final.
Thanks for going the extra yards. A true legend.
Oh my god. We're doing this, are we? We're not doing this on final. Holy doly. Much stalling all the way in. We pretty much stalled that all the way in.
Minimums 200, 100, 50, 40, 30, 20, 10. Brace now.
Man, I need to get this yoke stuff sorted out. Not to say the yoke's bad, I just haven't set it up. Holy dooly. That was on final. You buggers. But thank you very much for the kind dono of $100. That's absolutely amazing. I appreciate for doing that. And I think there was a gifted membership in there as well. Where was that from? That was from Mrs. Tippy's gifted a membership to Epic. Or Andy Epic. Andy is Epic, ladies and gentlemen. Guys, thank you very much for doing that. I appreciate it. Oh man, I'm just gonna pull over the side here for a second. Problem is with the yoke, you've got to push down on it because it's actually quite heavy, and it's hurt me. The limp, I just want to go back. Oh, so they're only armed by the button now. I don't know what's going on with that. Normally you've got to move that down. Who knows? Out of 10 out of landing, that was woeful. I tell you what, this thing's not the easiest thing to land and set up and stuff. It's a real handful, which is good because it really gets you flying in the sim. She's not the easiest plane to fly. You really got to get to know it. So it's quite interesting. But I reckon if I had my yoke set up, I'd do a lot better than what I'm doing now. Oh, Mr. TP as well. Thank you, mate. I appreciate that. Thank you, guys. Hope you guys have an awesome day at the show today. I'm just going to get back on the track, and then we'll get some things going. Let me line up here for a bit. And I'll backtrack here. Bubba, thank you very much for that. That is way too kind. You're very generous and I appreciate that, mate. Thank you very much. I need to find that. And your cheeky bugger for doing it when I was on the final. I was like 30 knots under the approach speed. Holy dooly, I don't know how I actually landed. We'll pin you up to the top, my friend. Thank you very much. And Mrs. TP, thank you very much for the gifted membership. This is for you. And Mr. TP for the $5 dono, mate. Thank you, mate. Incessant is coming your way. Give me 2 seconds, Mrs. TP, before we finish. I'll update the exclamation mark leader for you. No worries, Xenon. Thank you, guys. Thank you for just hanging out. It blows my mind that you guys want to hang out with us. So, why is the strobe not on? See, when I fly ridiculous and fly crappy like this. Who's coming in? We've got Mr. Pilot Ryan coming in. There's Jacko2311 still coming in. And Borky's coming in. Marcus Simmer! Guys, thank you very much. You're way too kind.
All the best, mate.
We'll be streaming on Wednesday, Marcus. But thank you, mate. I appreciate it. Thank you very, very, very much. Pin Mr. TP up. And my mouse is stuck on the wrong screen. Hang on. Oh, you might not. Ah, Roger. Okay. There we go. Mr. TP, we're going to pin you up for a quick second there. Thank you very much. Marcus Simmer, this is for you, my friend. Thank you, mate. I appreciate it. Oh, I don't even think I could have got through to the next flight anyway tonight, guys. But if you haven't picked out the F-28 from Just Flight, it's just had a version 1.2 update, and it's pretty extensive. It's a lot more polished than what it was before. It's feeling better to fly, so the guy's done a good job. And they said that the this has been submitted to Xbox for a release. And also the Hawk's been submitted to Xbox for a release, which is cool. So we'll see some stuff coming through. But apparently there's a massive backlog. The guys over in Xbox land are only catching up because they changed some things around the processes. So there's PMDG. beautiful. Thanks for the stream, Shank. Have a rest. Thank you, Phil. I appreciate it, mate. Thank you very much for calling me Shank as well. Get some rest. Thank you, mate. I will. Tell you what, though. I'm sick of resting.
Flaps cut up off. Shut up. Masters cracked my door and emergency button.
Oh, we were doing so well, too. Doing so well. Are you going to steal my spot? Are you going to steal my spot? It's my spot. But he's going to steal my spot. There we go. On Wednesday, evil, thank you very much, my friend. I appreciate it. Thank you very much for the dono as well. And Loopy or Floppy, thank you very much for the dono for the 167, my friend. This is for you, and thank you very much for doing that. And whoever's leaving, see you guys. I will catch you later. You're not hanging around for the very last bits. There we go. APU should be all started up. Cool. All right, let's turn some engines off. There we go. APU's cut in. Let's turn some T-casting off. We don't need to cast the T's anymore. There we go. That can go on. That'll do. Let's tell GSX to do one, shall we? No, it's not going to tell us to do one. We'll bugger off GSX. Great product. Fozzie's highly recommended product. Everyone should pick up GSX. It's great stress. If you're feeling, you know, stress in the simulator and you need to reduce the stress in the simulator, one of the things you should pick up is GSX. It's a great tool for relieving stress in the sim. And, if you're flying bad and things like that, it relieves that stress because you stop worrying about flying bad and you start getting annoyed with GSX. It's a great way of distracting from your real-world virtual flying time in the simulator. So highly recommend picking GSX up if you want to do that. You know? And my controller's not working now. There it is. Floppy, thank you very much for the donation of the 155 as well. We've got Mr. Iknob. Who's anybody else coming in for landing? Captain Cookie there. Anybody coming on this side? No. So GSX is like flight attendant. Great stress experience. There we go. GSX, the great stress experience. There you go. You just started something. Beto's off. I will catch you later, my friends. Have a good one. And Floppy, thank you very much, mate. This is for you. Apologies, guys, for the shorter stream, but yeah. I will catch you on the flip side, ladies and gentlemen. A big thank you to everybody. You guys are so kind and appreciate all the support, and thanks for putting up with me. And we'll see you guys very, very soon. I'll see you on Wednesday, but maybe a Tuesday afternoon. We'll see. We'll be back for Karate Chops, you know? Oh, hang on. I tell a lie. I need to do something. I said I was going to do it. thank you very much, Mrs. TP. You're gonna ATS with Jacko tomorrow night? No, I can't. I don't even have a wheel set up, and it's probably not the best thing. Mrs. TP, you're the best. Thank you very much for the membership. The gifted membership. Guys, I will catch you later. And be well, ladies and gentlemen. Be well.